202, flying towards a new challenge. Polini Thor 202 is born through the experience acquired with the Thor 200 and from the demand of the market of a powerful and lighter engine that at the same time can grant more thermal stability. The solution adopted by Polini's technicians to achieve this goal is to use the liquid cooling system, technology that have been tested for many years on Thor 250. The new Thor 202 differs from all the other engines for its extraordinary weight reduction. It is 1.6 kilograms lighter compared to Thor 200 HF, including the cooling system too, and it is 4 HP more powerful with optimized torque curve above all at low RPM, thus granting lower consumption and more comfort when flying besides an exceptional thermic stability. Great attention has been dedicated to the aesthetic and aerodynamic features that have driven to the production of a brand new airbox with a modern design and small dimensions. Even the cylinder has been completely redesigned to be highly performing to grant the maximum performance. An exclusive, reliable and long-lasting product to grant a longer life to the engine and increasing the TBO, time between overhaul, up to 400 hours. The new Thor 202 is equipped with the Lorto carburetor, following the technical details. The cylinder, the core of the engine, is the cylinder that has been designed and manufactured with last generation details. The real displacement is 205cc with the 66 mm bore and 60 mm stroke. The cylinder has 5 transfers to give precise performance and fast output, able to offer more than 90 kg of static thrust with 130 propeller installed. The muffler. 2-stroke engines are in Polini's DNA. Thanks to experience acquired by the factory during years of studies and researches, it has been possible to manufacture a brand new exhaust system. The new expansion is light and with compact size. Thanks to the hard work on the tests, it has been possible to find the perfect union between expansion and gas flows. The result is a muffler that assures a stable and progressive power output at all the RPM. It is installed to the engine with a granted system that assures free movements and reduced vibrations. Another improvement comes from the connection that it's positioned to one-third of the muffler itself, and it is made of a spherical coupling that allows free movements and extends the life of the muffler. The carburetor. The new Thor 202 is available with the Lorto carburetor. VHST 28mm Lorto carburetor has allowed to make the carburation setting, granting flowing performance. The main features are low consumption, thanks to the efficient Venturi effect, 2.4 liters hour at 5000 RPM, which corresponds to 30 kilograms of static thrust, average value at flat flight with a 130 centimeters propeller, evidence on the standard setting at sea level and improvable during competitions. The unique design makes it less sensible to environmental changes, connected to atmospheric pressure, humidity and air pressure, granting more stability to latitude, longitude and height variations and reducing the setting sections. This carburetor can be equipped with Polini throttle control too to activate the throttle when pilot is ready to fly. Thanks to these advantages and different settings options, the Lorto carburetor will be the first choice amongst the more expert pilots and those who like competitions. Airbox. The new air filter is the result of a deep fluid dynamic study that has the aim to optimize the airspeed inside it to grant the perfect pressure to feed the carburetor at every RPM. By reproducing an S-circuit that stabilizes the turbulences, the new filter lets a linear, sweet and constant output. It is possible to open and check it. Inside, there is a supporting frame for its filtering carpet made of polyurethane foam with open cells of 30 ppi, holes per inch. This supporting frame has been designed to have a fixing gable to prevent the carpet from moving or collapsing on it. Furthermore, the filter cage can be opened in a half through two screws to be easier to replace it during standard service. The new filter has a modern design and it is more compact compared to the previous versions. Thus, it is 45 mm closer to the engine, reducing the aerodynamic resistance when flying. Cooling system and water pump. The cooling is granted by a 16-component compact radiator with reduced size of 300 for 170 mm and it has been designed to avoid using the expansion tank. The cap is provided with a 1.4 bar valve to let the system self-regulate the expansion of the liquid inside it without waiting on other parts. Tank and its parts omission contributes to aerodynamic and to the reduction of the whole weight. With a great attention to the look, the pipes chosen are made of blue silicone that, besides having an attractive color, grant longer life. Reed valve. The engine is equipped with reed valve with direct intake in the engine crankcase. The reed valve, designed by Polini R&D department, has been conceived to optimize the performance. This result can be achieved thanks to the use of 6 carbon fiber reeds with calibrated elasticity to react uniformly at all RPM. Engine crankcase. Thor 202 crankcases are die-cast in aluminium with high silicon content. Thanks to this alloy and to the production process during all the phases, starting from the foundry, passing through the painting to the mechanical working on sophisticated CNC machines, it is possible to achieve stable and long-lasting mechanical performance matched to a reduced weight. The design of the crankcase has been optimized to the complete and reinforced where more stressed, increasing the TBO up to 400 hours. Crankshaft. The choice of the best steels and thermic treatment together with a perfect centering eliminates vibrations due to unbalancing that during the time should drive to premature, worn or structural failure. Thanks to the CNC machines and to the use of measuring tools of last generation, the dimensions stay inside pre-arranged tolerances. Moreover, the bearings are of very high quality and are placed on the coil and crankcase. Countershaft gear and clutch. In the front crankcase, there is the housing of the centrifugal clutch system, the mechanical reduction and the balancing countershaft, all in oil bath. The centrifugal clutch allows the propeller to be static when the engine is to minimum RPM and maximizes the safety for the pilot in the pre-flight stages. The mechanical gear has helicoidal teeth. This system inverts the revolution way of the propeller respect to the crankshaft, softening the overturning torque. The balancing shaft reduces the vibrations coming from the unbalancing generated by the piston swinging that, passing through the BDC and TDC, moves the mass at every single rotation circle of the engine, thus granting the maximum flying comfort. Electronic ignition. Thor 202 is equipped with an inductive electronic ignition, more compact and light compared to the model installed on Thor 200HF. It lets the reduction of the engine distance of 16 mm, making the engine more compact. Flash starter. Thor 202 is equipped with the latest version of the well-known flash starter system that grants an easy engine starter. The critical points of the last version of the flash starter have been reinforced, improved the centering to extend its life, and ergonomic handle lets a safer and stable grip during the starting. fixing system. Polini Motori has decided to maintain the same fixing points on all Thor engines, a choice for the manufacturers and pilots' benefit. Manufacturers may produce a frame that can house the entire range of Thor engines, thus reducing significantly production costs and timing. Pilots can replace the Thor engine without replacing or modifying the frame. Thor 202 is soldered together with all the parts necessary to install it, already assembled, tested on test benches, and ready to be assembled on the frame very easily. Thor 202 flying towards a new challenge.